G'day everybody, my name is Paul McCarty and I'm the CEO of SecureStack. I've been helping development teams build more secure applications for almost 30 years. And in that time, I've seen software applications get a lot more complex. Before I started SecureStack, I helped enterprise and government customers build and mature their DevOps practices. See, modern web applications, they're really complex, and that complexity breeds security challenges that many teams are not prepared for. Engineering teams are using modern languages and new frameworks to build these web applications. These apps now run in the user's browser, not in a data center somewhere. They're built in the cloud, and they're using cloud-native resources, many of which, by definition, are public endpoints, right? Because these run directly in the user's browser, they talk directly to many of their dependencies, things like payment processors, cloud resources, and analytics tools. This means that all of these components need configuration and identity credentials, and this creates a whole new set of security challenges. Using cloud-native tools and services means that these engineering teams are building differently, and many of the services, like payment processors and the middleware I was just talking about, aren't running behind the firewall in an ultra-secure environment anymore. Instead, they're public. And we deploy these applications differently. We deploy them publicly. 5 years ago, dev and staging, these were, you know, in a private environment. Now, dev, staging, and pre-prod are all public. We use new technologies like Lambda, containers, serverless, and Kubernetes, and all of these things are built into the fabric of our CI/CD deployments. At SecureStack, we call this the application attack surface. And this surface is much wider than it used to be. Existing security tools, they just don't understand this new world, and they aren't built for this rich complexity. SecureStack has analyzed hundreds of thousands of web applications starting back in March of 2020. We found that the majority of modern web applications have misconfigurations or security flaws, and they're much more likely to expose sensitive data and user credentials. Enlightened by that data, we started talking to software engineers, and when we asked them how we can help them with these new security challenges, they told us they wanted a solution that could do three things. First, they wanted us to analyze their web application. Second, they wanted us to analyze their source code. And third, they wanted us to analyze the cloud resources that they were using, and they wanted us to do this all from the same platform. And you might ask why, but for them, this would give them a coverage that they've never had before. And that's the important thing. This lets them see and manage their applications across the whole software development lifecycle. And it lets them leverage multiple security controls across that lifecycle too. So guess what we did? That's exactly what we built at SecureStack. But how exactly does SecureStack do all this stuff? Well, first, we built our own proprietary web application scanning engine, unlike anything else that exists. We call that codename Bloodhound. Now, it's constantly scanning running web applications for our customers, and it's looking for vulnerabilities in those web applications. It also scans for issues in the application's dependencies, and it identifies new web assets as they come online. Next, we built integrations into Bitbucket, GitHub, and GitLab. This lets us analyze customers' source code continuously, looking for threats like credentials, secrets, and vulnerable libraries. Finally, we built lightweight integrations into public cloud providers like AWS and Azure. This lets us know if the cloud native services you've used are secure and if they follow best practices. With this unique three-dimensional understanding of the customer's application, we can then map the security components in place against the DevSecOps lifecycle. We can then make suggestions, really targeted suggestions, about how to address gaps in that lifecycle. We do this via a real-time dynamic visualization of where they are now, how far they've come, and what they still need to work on. The best part about the SecureStack platform is how easy it is to get started. We are a SaaS-based platform. You can get up and running by yourself in less than 5 minutes. And we offer a free trial. If you want a more personalized demo, feel free to reach out, and one of my engineers will be happy to give you a personal tour. Feel free to look us up online at securestack.com, or you can email us at hello@securestack.com. Thank you so much. Bye.